Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner and the dance that we've got today is called On the Hill. It was choreographed by Gavin Preedy from the UK, hot off the press in March 2024. The song is called Heather on the Hill. It's sung by Nathan Evans. It's a 32 count, four wall beginner line dance. Particularly wanted to do this dance because I have two Heathers in my class on Thursday, one in my morning class and one in my afternoon class. So this is for you two. All right, let's get started. Weight is on your lap, we're gonna walk forward. Walk, two, three, kick, back, two, three, touch. Now you're going to tap your right heel twice to the right side, heel, heel, and go behind side cross. Behind side cross, repeat that on the left, heel, heel, behind and cross. So there's a couple of and counts there. Let's do it all with the count. Walk. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, touch eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. You're going to do a rocking chair forward on the right. Forward, recover, back, recover. Do a jazz box on the spot. Cross right, back, side and slightly forward on the left. Now you're going to do a walk around, three quarter turn over your right, walk right, left and finish with a rocking chair, forward, recover, back, recover. All right, so that middle section is sandwiched between two rocking chairs. Let's just do that so we lock it in. So forward, recover, back, recover, jazz box on the spot, walk around for four. One, two, three, four, and the rocking chair. Five, six, seven, eight. All the way through with the steps. Weights on your left, walking forward. Walk right, kick left, back, two, three, touch. You do the heels to the right side. Heel, heel, behind side cross, left heels, 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 behind side cross. Use your rocking chair. Forward, recover, back, recover, jazz box on the spot. Now three-quarter turn over your right, four steps. Right, left, and the rocking chair to finish. Forward, recover, back, recover. Right, let's go through with the counts. So weight to the left, walking forward. One, two, three, kick, four, five, six, seven, eight. Touch, one, two behind, three, cross, four. Five, six behind, seven and eight. Use your rocking chair. One, two, three, four, jazz box. Five, six, seven, eight, walk around. One, two, three, four, rocking. Five, six, seven, eight. It's a four wall dance. Here's wall two. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Heel, heel, behind and cross. Heel, heel, behind and cross. Rocking chair. Jazz box without turning. Three-quarter to the back, one, two, three, four, rocking, five, six, here we go, one, two, three, four, five, six, not this fast, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, don't forget the jazz box, I forget it sometimes, one, two, three, four, and rocking chair, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and heel, heel, boom, five, six, seven, and eight, rocking chair, don't forget the jazz box, walk around, is that right? One, two, three, four, rocking chair, and I think we're on this wall when we finish, and I think we have to, so let's do it, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, heel, heel, behind and cross, heel, heel, behind and cross, jazz box, oh no, maybe we're not. We turn to the front of the rocking chair. I think we end up over here, but I'm not sure. I think at the end, we do the rocking chair and we have to sort of turn to the front. But we'll hear it, won't we, in the music. 32 count intro. Heather on the Hill. We start on the word love. You'll hear it. And it's not as fast as you think.
You can kiss me underneath the misty moonlight.
Rocking chair. get it almost right. Some ball steps in this dance just to get those happening. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So you'll be able to muck around with this, and I'm sure there'll be some Highland dancing. So this is On the Hill, sung by choreographed by Gavin Preedy, UK. Heather on the Hill is the song, sung by Nathan Evans. 32 count, 4 wall beginner line dance. I do hope you've enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time.